Hello, my name is Elder Torrey Harrison of Life Worship Center, where we are led by Pastor James Rowland as our senior pastor. Today is Lent Day 12, and our scripture comes from John 1:1, where it says, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God." Now it goes on to say that the Word was God. I love that because we learn that in Genesis 1, that in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now, we're learning here that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. That lets us know that from the very foundation of the world, that Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, was already there. God said, "Let us make man in our image, in our likeness." And he was talking about Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit. So as we continue to push forward with Lent, as we continue to persevere during this holy consecration, remember who the Savior of your souls are. Remember that from the very foundation of the earth itself, that Jesus was already there. He was already providing what we needed when we didn't even know we needed it. The Bible says that he died for us while we were still yet sinners. That makes me happy because knowing that I didn't have to do anything to get in God's graces, nor can I do anything to get in God's graces. It lets us know that we are his and in his fold. I encourage you today, as we go through day 12, to continue to listen to God, continue to listen to his voice, and continue to seek him and his goodness. Let's go to prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you again, Father. As we go into day 12 of Lent, Father, remind us of who you are. Let us hear your voice. Let us hear from you, Father, so that we can understand how that we need to be ministered to, Father, and better yet, how we need to go out and minister your word to others, Father. We thank you on today. We give your name praise, Father. We thank you for all that you are doing in our lives. We give your name glorification for what you are doing through this fast, through this consecration, Father. Continue to hold your holy hands on us and we will be healed. In Jesus Christ's name, we thank you, Father. Amen. Till the next time.